Assalamu alaikum. Hi everyone, my name is Zain and you are watching my YouTube channel Learn Math. In today's video, we are going to solve this question. But before starting the solution, like the video and if you are new on my channel, please subscribe it. Let's begin to solve the question. In this question, we have to find the side of the square that is x. Extend AB to the point E where BE is equal to CD. That is 9. Similarly, draw the line ED that is parallel to BC where BC is equal to ED. And angle BED is also a right angle because ED is parallel to BC. Now we will remove the line BC and CD and the question is transformed into this form. Now draw a line from A to D. So AED is a right angle triangle. In this right angle triangle, AE is equal to AB plus BE. AB is equal to 14 and BE is equal to 9. Putting the values, we will get AE is equal to 23. Now using Pythagoras theorem, we can write AD square is equal to AE square plus ED square. Putting the values and we will get this, taking square, 23 square is equal to 529 and 7 square is equal to 49. Add this and we will get 578. So AD square is equal to 578. So the length of the diagonal in this figure is equal to square root of 578. Let this point is F. Take the right angle triangle AFD. In this right angle triangle, use the Pythagoras theorem. And we can write AF square plus FD square is equal to AD square. Where AF and FD is equal to X. So putting values in this, we will get this. 2X square is equal to 578. Dividing both sides by 2. And we will get X square is equal to 289. Taking the square root both sides. And we will get X is equal to 17. Which is the required answer. Thank you so much.